Hi, and welcome back to my channel. What am I saying? Okay, all right. Hi, welcome back to my channel. I am back with another video today, and this video is all about this makeup look. So it is all about soft matte makeup today, and I will be using a lot of the products I picked up in my Sephora haul, which was 2 videos ago. So if you have not seen it, I will link it down below so you can see everything that I picked up in that Sephora haul. But today I'm gonna be using a few of those products to create this look, which kind of turned out to be very soft matte, if I do say so myself. And yeah, thank you so much for stopping by. And if you're interested in seeing how I got this look, keep on watching. Okay, so I got you guys nice and zoomed in. So I already primed my face using the Vitamin Enriched Face Base by Bobbi Brown. I love this stuff. I feel like I've used this in another video before, but such a great 2-in-1. Primes and moisturizes. Love that. So the first thing I'm going to use is the NARS Soft Matte Complete Foundation in the shade Caracas, if I'm saying that correctly. I'm hoping this is the right shade because I just went off of the shade I used in my other NARS foundation, so I don't know if this is gonna be right, but we're gonna try it. So I'm just gonna squeeze some on the back of my hand. Ooh. It comes out very like liquidy. Okay, let me just start with that. I'm intrigued. And I'm gonna use my beauty sponge. I like the way it covers so far. So far, so good. Ooh. Ooh. NARS. They're like, honestly, oh, they're hands down the king of complexion products, like seriously. So good, okay. Okay, NARS. I'm just gonna take a little bit more on the back of my hand. I feel like I probably should have applied this with a brush because the sponge is soaking up quite a bit of product. So. I mean, the coverage is great. It is supposed to be like a full, I think it said it was full. One second. I had to get the box back out. Yeah, it's supposed to be a full coverage, full natural looking coverage. And I can say that is true. That is true because it covered a lot of my like blemishes that I had, especially on this side. We could probably do just a little bit more, but it doesn't feel like caked on. Okay, NARS. Oh, I like that. This might be my new favorite foundation. Okay. So then, For the next product, we are going to use the Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Concealer in the shade 8. So let's see how this goes. I just love the applicator on this. It's so good. Like, I don't know, it's like big, but I don't know. Love it. Ooh, that is very light. Oh wow, that is really light. I wasn't anticipating it to be that light. But it feels good. It feels a little bit more watery. I feel like it's not very thick. Let's go ahead and blend this out. It's just very bright. Like, I could have gone down a shade. Wow. Okay. But it actually has decent coverage for, like, the little bit that I used, just the three dots. Like, the coverage isn't bad. I just think she's a little bright. Yeah, I'm gonna put on just a little bit more in the inner parts of my eye. And then I'm gonna use this on my lid as well. Wow. She's bright. Like, I like the formula, I really do. I feel like I could go down or up, go a little bit deeper of a shade, because that's so bright. I mean, my under eyes are highlighted, okay. But I'm a little too highlighted. Bring that over, maybe that'll help. Okay, so I just took the bottom of my sponge where I had my foundation and just kind of like went around it so it wasn't as bright. That helped tone it down a little bit. But I mean, the coverage is there. I actually really like the formula because it's pretty thin. Like, it's a pretty thin formula. It's not super like thick. So I don't know, I might have to exchange this and get a deeper size. She's so bright. I don't know, I'm debating whether or not I want to like highlight my nose, but I'm a little concerned with how bright that is. So I'm actually going to use my Fenty concealer to highlight the other parts of my face. No, I lied. I'm going to use my Fenty Creamy Radiant concealer to highlight the other portions of my face. Yeah, just the difference in formula. This to me feels a little bit thicker. Yeah, but I don't know. I kind of like this formula, so we'll see. Oh, I really like this foundation, you guys. I just feel like I had like no expectations going into this, and I didn't really watch a lot of reviews on this since this has been out for quite some time, which I'm kind of glad about. The few reviews that I did watch, I mean, people had said really good things about it. So, but it's NARS. Like, what, I mean, I don't know that I've ever tried a foundation from NARS that I didn't like. So, I love this. She might be my new go-to, because matte foundation and matte looks are really kind of right up my alley. I love a good matte beat. Love it. I don't know why, I just do. So this is definitely right up my alley. So she's a keeper. But then I'm gonna go in and set my face with the Fenty Beauty setting powder in Banana. I've kind of re-fallen in love with this setting powder. I was using the Hourglass Veil Setting Powder for a while. I kind of forgot I even bought this, so I'm glad I'm busting this back out, because I've kind of re-fallen in love with her. Okay, the base is set. So I think, I'm gonna go in with the NARS bronzer in the shade Casino. Cause I think this will give me more of that like soft bronze versus like my Fenty Beauty, which I love. It's very deep and I feel like it'll take this look somewhere else. Yeah. I'll start with this because then I can always build up with the Fenty, but I think this is going to give me what I want to achieve. Okay. So I like this. It does feel very soft. I'm trying not to like do too much, but I like a warm bronzer. But we're gonna keep this. I can always add my Fenty in a sec, but I'm going to contour my nose, which I actually don't do, so let's see how terrible this will turn out. All right, let me find the right brush. Yeah. Okay. And I'm just gonna use that same bronzer to contour. Yeah, like I said, I don't contour my nose often. So this is one of those times where I'm gonna do it and hope I don't mess everything up. Did I mess it up? I'm okay. 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 Okay, so I had to do some work off camera because I did the nose contour and I just feel like that is an advanced step for me. So we had to retrace some steps and kind of clean that up. But I also did my brows off camera because I don't really feel like that's an exciting part of doing my makeup because I'm not that good at it. So we're gonna move on to the eyes, which is the part I'm the most excited about. It was a foundation, which was a check. She's cute, gonna use her forever and always. But I'm also excited about this palette, the Makeup by Mario Master Matte. Like I said in that Sephora haul video, when I saw this, I was just like, okay. Because I was on a, no buy, like don't buy anything new, save your points. But when I saw it, I was just like, okay, but I'm gonna use this. Like, look at her. So I'm super excited to use this. I think to start, I'm gonna go in with, I was gonna say a brown shade, but they're all like shades of brown. But I think I'm gonna start with one of the lighter shades and then kind of like warm it up. Or, yeah, she's so good. So I'm gonna start with this shade right here on the outside and just sweep that all over my eye. pretty like blendable and like soft. I know it's hard to see the shade, but I'm here for it so far. So I'm gonna take one of these lighter shades and just kind of like apply it on right on the lid. I think I'm gonna turn. I'm gonna start with this one here and we'll see. These shadows are actually very nice and just super easy to use, which is really what I was hoping for with a palette like this, that it's just quick, easy, every day. You can do multiple looks out of this. So far, I'm happy. I do think I'm gonna go just a little bit lighter and utilize this shade here and just go right in the center of my eyelid. And then without reapplying product to this brush, my blending brush, I'm just gonna blend that together. Yeah, I'm happy with this. All right. So I do kind of want to deepen it up a little bit. There's like this really warm brown shade in this corner. So I'm gonna take that on the outer portions of my eye and see if we can like warm this up a little bit more. That's pigmented. Just hold that off. Okay, so typically I go in with a black liquid eyeliner, but to keep it kind of soft, I want to just use the black shadow in this palette and use that as my eyeliner. I think that'll take like any harsh lines out of the look and just do like a soft line across my eye. So let's try that. So this is also in the realm of things I've never done before, which is doing a liner with shadow. I love a liquid eyeliner, but doing it with shadow is like, a little bit scary for me. So the joke is I actually really am not that great at doing makeup. I just play in it and have a good time, and sometimes my looks turn out okay. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just playing and having a good time, you know. So here we go. Let's do this. I'm scared. Okay. I haven't jacked this up too much. Oh, part of me like wants to attempt a wing, but nah, girl, no. Okay, so the other side, yeah. Ooh, okay, I got out of that unscathed. Yay. Check that off the list of things that I now have done. Okay, so I was looking at my blush options and it looks as though the one I was gonna use is my Flesh Beauty blush, like my go-to in the shade Glaze, but it does have some shimmer in it and I wanna keep it pretty matte. So then also in my stash, I have this Makeup Forever palette that I put together, this blush palette. And I have this like deep purple shade, or this orange shade that's matte. And I think I kind of want to do the orange just to like warm up the face. I feel like the purple, yeah, I think I'm gonna do the orange. Okay, then I'm gonna go in with mascara. I was gonna say eyeliner, but you already did that, girl. I'm gonna go in with mascara and I'm gonna use my Ilia Limitless, my Ilia Limitless Lash Mascara. I know, oh my gosh. So I'm using the super tiny one because this is the travel size. I bought this one to test it out. I think I talked about it in my, not my last Sephora haul, but the one before that. And then I ended up buying the full size after I tried this and was like, love her. So that's why it's so tiny. It's my travel size for when I travel from my bedroom to the living room. Mascara done. I'm on the fence of whether or not I want to add a highlight to my face because I don't know if that'll take away from the matte, the soft matte. But I do think I can do just like a little bit of the Maybelline Master Chrome highlight. Just a little bit, so it won't go like super highlighty. Yeah. Okay, so I just finished the lip. The amount of things I just went through to get you this lip is ridiculous. Like, I just tried 3 different lip combos, but in the end, I ended up using these 2 NARS Power Matte Lip Pigments in the shades Slow Ride and Done It Again. And I used Done It Again, which is the darker brown shade, more as like a liner, and then used Slow Ride all over the lip and just kind of like mixed the two. So that's how I got this lip. And I like it. This is what I really was going for. Ooh, that was a lot, but we got there. We got there. Or we got here. We're here. Great. But this is the look. I'm super impressed with pretty much everything that I bought, but this is it, y'all. And this is the finished look, gang. This is it. I am super happy and super impressed with all of the products that I picked up and tried today. I love the foundation. Like, you're gonna be seeing a lot of that foundation. I love that it's full coverage, but it doesn't feel very cakey. It still gives that like natural like finish to the skin. Love it. Like, this will definitely be a part of my makeup routine. The Armani concealer, I feel like this would be really good for natural looks. It's very lightweight. Love that. I definitely think I need to get a deeper shade because it was a little light, you know, so. But I love the formula. It was very light. A little bit goes a long way. Love that. I mean, the Makeup by Mario palette, Chef's Kiss. I mean, I'm super impressed with all of my purchases. So if you like this video, if you like this look, give it a thumbs up. I hope you come back for more videos. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.